So hare's on the move. Off at Central Park, racing up to the first turn with three Boomerang Bow. Got a bit of space down its inside, but the four trying to squeeze in to take that slot up and does so. Franco Devon comes through, leads the way to Boomerang Bow in second, two lengths back. Hollyoke Arthur's in third, Anz Elias in behind those, and Kirite Ernie's going to come the widest way round as four leads. Franco Devon leads the way. Hollyoke Arthur, the danger on the far side. Hollyoke Arthur gets up to win it. To Frank.